Man, hey, how you doing? I'm playing Quick Hit Platinum. My little free play I had, you know that wasn't gonna last. It was only $70. So I went and got some money, put it all on one ticket. I'm gonna try to have a budget of $600 a day. But y'all know how I am. I'm gonna see how this game goes. Let's see what I can make happen. See if I can't hit those platinum quick hits. I think that'll be rather ravishing. Give me a bonus. Wonder how the hell is everyone doing this evening? Here in Vegas, it's 102 degrees. No shade, no wind, just heat. Everybody say, but it's dry heat. Damn it, to me, heat is heat. It's hot. It's kind of like if they ask you what's heavier, a pound of feathers or a pound of steel. Doesn't matter, a pound's a pound. So, damn it, it's hot. 102 degrees is hot. And they said tomorrow is going to be even worse. This game is doing absolutely nothing. I'm determined to hit Buffalo. I think that's what I'm going to do. Because this one's doing nothing. I thought it was going to give me 8 quick hits. Well, the quick hits keep popping up. Maybe it's going to act like it's going to give me something. Guess not, huh? Boo. Get off of this damn thing. This must be a Dyson or a Hoover. Or the vacuum cleaner. This thing is sucking it up. You go play Buffalo's. Hopefully nobody's on it. Yeah, this sucks. Let me move. Go play the Buffalo. I saw Buffalo. Where the hell did I see it at? Play the Buffalo. There it is. The one I want is on the right. Play the Buffalo. I ain't gonna play this too damn long. I'm trying to stay on my budget for the day. Which means if I don't hit nothing, I'm gonna take my ass to my room. I think I need to go to Harris. I'm having a Harris thought for some reason. And when I start the thoughtin', I have good thoughts. That's Jethro on the Beverly Hillbillies. When he has good thoughts, he starts the thoughtin'. Stinker. I believe one day I'm gonna get a nice video where I smash the damn Buffalo. But Buffalo kicks my butt for some reason. It's like a Buffalo conspiracy. Oh, don't even know why I play Buffalo. Like a glutton for Buffalo punishment. Who knows? Boo. A glutton for Buffalo punishment. Have you ever seen so many timers come up and nothing absolutely goes with them? Horrible, horrible, horrible. I like when the little drink ladies come through. They stand there and look at me and then just turn around and walk away. But they ask the next person, would you like anything? They don't ask me nothing. Come on. This thing is horrible. Horrible, horrible, horrible. That means it's time to move. Go play this Eagle game that I like. Soaring Eagle or something. Yeah, this sucks. $6. That's my biggest hit on this thing. Uh-huh. Alright, you suck. Where did I see that Soaring Eagle? I like that game. Soaring Eagle, Eagle. Where did I see it? Over there. Hey, let's play this for a second. The red, white, and the blue. I'll give this a run. We're on the dollar. I'm going to end this recording here soon because it seems like when I record for so long, it just shuts down and I lose my video. Oh, that would have been a good look. That would have been a nice 10,000 home video. This thing might be ready to pay a little something because it's just spinning different. Unless that's the way this program is. It just spins, it's spinning odd. If you really play slots on these reels, you would know what I mean. Come on and give it up. Give it up. Give it up. I'm gonna shut this down in 10 minutes. Lose my video. Probably gonna shut it down soon because that's making me nervous. Look at that. People always telling me they like my videos. Why? Y'all like to see me getting punished. Y'all can tell I'm a glutton for punishment. This is horrible. Horrible, horrible, horrible. Horrible, horrible, horrible. Alright, it's time to run. Yaliolo.